So, congratulations, and there's his yearbook.
Remember.
Okay.
And Coach Keating.
Coach Keating. That's his writing?
Yeah, I'm like, he has good handwriting.
It's like a girl's handwriting for some guy with big biceps. Wow.
We're about to play chess.
Hi, Mariah.
Hi.
What are you doing there?
Standing.
Why?
Because you're videotaping me.
Okay. Bye-bye.
No. It's the last day of second grade.
Today's the last day of school.
Sad, scared, and excited. But most excited. And I have nothing in my backpack because I get out at 12:30.
Okay, well, we'll
go to lunch.
We'll videotape you when you get home, and you'll be in third grade when you get home from school. You're going to school as a second grader, and you're coming home a third grader.
And there's bananas having summer vacation.
Those are bananas having summer vacation. That's why she's wearing this shirt. Okay. What do you have to say? What was your favorite part of second grade? Okay. Well, maybe we'll ask you that when you get home from school, okay?
Probably the hugs at the end of the day.
Hugs at the end of the day. Okay. And who was your teacher?
Mrs. Gallagher.
Mm-hmm. Was she kind of hard?
Yeah, I kind of had to go like this a few times.
But you learned how to get along with her, huh?
And I'm like her favorite student, and Lindsay's probably not her favorite student.
Okay, well, I don't need to hear about that. Okay, bye-bye. Hi, Bryce. What are you doing?
Standing.
Why?
Class.
Okay, bye.
Bye. It's last day of fourth grade.
Last day of fourth grade. Wow, that went fast.
Mm-hmm. So I had an awesome teacher.
So what was your favorite part of fourth grade?
Everything.
Miss, who did you have?
Miss Jo. Nice.
Miss Jo who?
Miss Johansson.
Ah, she's the best teacher in the whole school, huh? And you were lucky enough to have her.
Yeah, and she's not teaching next year.
Yep. So what was your favorite part was everything. That's awesome. You did a great job. And tell us about your multiplication.
I'm the fastest one in the class.
How fast can you do?
43 seconds on the video.
And how many are there, 100?
I can't do it that fast.
How many problems do you do in 43 seconds?
It's actually 43. I haven't counted. It's like...
How many rows? Like 7 rows?
It's
yeah.
Like 15 problems.
So they're excited when Bryce isn't there so they can do it and actually have someone else win, huh?
Jonathan, me, and my other friend, Brayden, wasn't here. We had another person get on. Because one time, we were doing 7, and I left for something, and then there's another person I hardly ever knew who got a first place.
Okay, well, we'll see if you can keep that up in fifth grade. Okay, this is what he's wearing. He's wearing Phineas and Ferb to school. Okay, have a great last day. Oh, poor Jessica. What's happening today?
Well, we're signing yearbooks because it's the last day of sixth grade.
Last day of sixth grade, which means the last day of...
Primary school is what they call it in Australia. Elementary school.
The last day of element. That's huge. That's a big step. You started when you were 5, and now you're 11.
I'm like, I'm so tall.
Gal. And what are your feelings about leaving elementary school?
Well, it's kind of glad since fourth grade you're leaving, because since fourth grade it's been all like disgusting. And third grade until kindergarten has been really fun. But just missing all my friends, like Ethan and stuff.
Okay. Yeah, and you don't even know if you're going to have any classes with anybody you know next
That's
year.
That's why I'm going to put on my mirror book. H-A-G-S.
That's a great summer.
Okay.
And I'm going to put on my new sixth grade schedule, or else I'll eat you.
So tell me about, how was sixth grade? Was it everything you thought it would be?
I thought it would be fun, and the teacher would be nice.
So how was it?
It was okay. Math was hard.
Yeah. Okay, so this is what you're wearing. Last day of elementary school. Wow. So your sixth grade class is the first one to go through the whole elementary school. You're the only ones in sixth grade that went from kindergarten to sixth grade. So how was elementary? How was the whole elementary experience?
I loved it. It was wonderful until fourth grade. And Miss Gray was all nice, but then the math was a little harder. But that's when I wanted to get out of school and be in math. But I don't want to go to math because I just said the math is easy. And whenever I just said something easy, it's really hard because it's extra smart.
Well, we'll see. You don't have to worry. All right. Have a fun day. Bye-bye. We'll videotape you when you get home. Hi, Brielle has her last day of?
Ninth grade.
Which means?
It's the last day of middle school.
Oh, so she's leaving middle school, just like Jessica's leaving elementary school. Mm-hmm. So how was your middle school experience?
It was good.
Would you do it again?
Yeah.
Okay, how was ninth grade experience?
It was good.
Was that the best? Or did you like eighth grade or seventh grade?
Half the best and half. I liked it because I made a lot of friends, but I was sad that I couldn't take all the classes that I wanted to, you know, like choir and stuff. I was really depressed about that. But besides that, it was really good.
Okay, but you had your chance to take choir.
Yeah, but then I would be depressed about not taking friends.
Right. So it's a lose-lose, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. All right, well, you're going to go and finish signing your books or just check out who's there and stuff. Okay, well, try not to look too happy. Okay. Bye-bye. Okay, here we are after school. See, wasn't that fast? So how are you feeling, Mariah?
Sad.
Yeah, did you give Miss Gallagher a hug? What are you most sad about?
Leaving Mrs. Gallagher.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, what, your first day of third grade, that'll all feel better. Okay.
And I made Mrs. Gallagher cry.
You did.
And she hugged, she like came in right, and she hugged me again. And yeah.
Good second.
I know what you're gonna say.
So how was your? Was it as sad as you thought it would be?
Sadder.
Sadder. Aw.
Because I don't want to leave Ethan and my friends and stuff.
You mean leave your friends?
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
But you've been out with your friends.
All right. But you made it through okay.
Yeah, and then at the end of the day, he gave me a hug. And he slapped me hard on the back.
Nice.
I will be playing it in
DiCaprio. What are you doing?
I'm relieving my nose.
You're relieving your nose?
Yeah.
With what?
With a soft corn tortilla.
A soft corn tortilla. Yeah. And why do you need to put a soft corn tortilla on your nose?
Because I got jalapeno juice on my nose, and it hurts so bad.
And so, how did you figure out a corn tortilla?
Well, it says on the internet that a soft corn tortilla will work.
We happen to have one, so we're trying it.
And it's working.
Better than the ice?
Well, no, the ice works better, but it works, so...
Is it the cold?
Yeah, probably, but it's getting warmer, but it still works.
Okay, so we're going to keep looking for other remedies.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll take a picture.
Just
look like you have a mustache and a beard.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
You probably have a golf ball. You probably have a great side like that guy on the TV. You know how they didn't even know it. You know how they say the dirt is wild.
Hey, when we hike up there, we'll see the storm going over the city.
I saw a little piece of lightning disappearing.
You guys ready to make it? Just keep walking behind me.
That's Brigham Young's path right there.
Very, very steep path.
Brigham Young's path.
Okay.
Just kidding.
Is that it?
Yeah, it is.
The end of Antelope Island over there.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, get away from... Stay in the middle, guys.
What a giant city.
Take
it. Andrew! Helicopter!
Do not part the cut out after the people in the room.
Not like that house right there.
That is a scrape right over there.
Look at Andrew reading the. The second prophet of the church. Brigham Young.
Championship in 1984. How do you feel about that?
cricket.
Excellent answer. Yeah, you're basketball.
Hey, he's cute. Don't touch him. He's my boyfriend. Old people alert. Film them.
He's reading the Book of Mormon. How cool.
It's actually my boyfriend, not yours.
I mean, here's the Bible.
No, you're pretty cute too. Just kidding.
Can it be lifted?
In his eye.
Now he's official member of the Utah Pipe Band.
Wow.
And it took him just 2 years since he first...
The flares on my socks.
Since he first touched a chanter.
The socks are so in style. Like,
exactly 2 years, huh, Andrew?
Jacob,
Andrew. Bryce. Come here. Oh my!
Cheese, Mom.
What do you think?
Give me some money!
Okay, no. Go get your bagpipe and march around the cul-de-sac.
Going
outside. Yes, you are.
You know what?
You have to practice. Go outside.
Let me just open the door.
Okay. Happy Father's Day.
Oh my goodness.
Happy Father's Day.
Oh my goodness. How did you know I like peppers?
I don't know. After 19 years, I'm kind of starting to learn. Okay.
Thanks for this great breakfast, Kim.
You're welcome.
And Mickey? Jessica's already done so much for me.
What has she done?
She's cleaned my car. It looks brand new inside, just like I always dreamed about. It smells good. And she did that and gave me some coupons, like a free calf massage, which I'm going to use tonight. And bike ride, and some other ones that I have. No flippin' way. No way. Happy Father's Day. I love you so much. Thanks for all this you do for this family with Jessica. If there's anything I can think of that I'd want, it would be this, seriously. Like, food-wise. Dun, 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 dun. I love these Doritos. And there's something else. Chocolate. chocolate chip mint ice cream gum. Thank you, Jessica. What an awesome birthday gift. How did you know I love both these? Thank you. I've got animals too. Wishing you happy birthday. Jessica, you're awesome. I love the Mickey Mouse bag too. And Doritos.
Hi, Mariah. Why am I videotaping you today on June 20th?
Because I got my appliance in today.
Your appliance on June 20th, 2011. What's an appliance? A dishwasher?
No, it's like a thing that they stick it up in your mouth, and it makes your teeth come far apart. And so you turn the key, and it makes my different teeth far apart. So I can get braces. I
have
braces in 8 weeks.
Let me smile. Let's see your teeth. Let's see. Yeah, I think those teeth kind of need braces a little bit, huh?
8 weeks? That seems really short.
Your appointment's in August. Okay, let me see. Wow. Beautiful.
I have a red mini GT.
Yes, and the driver. So you and Alicia are going to be going to Cup Country with the wolf and the wolf. Yeah, the 8 and 9 year old wolf and bears. I know. So let's see. So here you go. So whatever, whoever you're taking. Let's see. Yes. It's Kathy's coming.
Smile.
Okay. So.
I want to smile for crying out loud. There, don't smile. There you go. Don't smile. Don't smile. Don't smile. Don't smile.
They're not tough enough, they said.
Inside. Your feet are on the ground, you are out.
6 inches! All the way up. Halfway up.
I'm out.
Halfway. 6 inches.
There's supposed to be little things on the side you're supposed to...
Yeah.
Indentions that help you lift.
Oh, okay. These?
Make sure we pick up our. Make sure you don't have any garbage. Put them back in your bags or whatever.
You can pull out one of your hairs.
Why am I standing in a single stand?
Okay, pull them back out.
What are they doing? What are they supposed to do? The breaststroke?
Something. I think he's interested in the movie now.
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grandma. Happy birthday to you.
On channel 4, ain't it great? On channel 4.
Five more years.
6, 10, 15,
20.
Yeah, hold on, Rebecca. Something wrong there.
Keep holding it.
That was still red, Grandma. Let's see.
Oh, that's Grandpa not... helped you turn old.
Oh.
are awesome.
Are those candles that light back up again?
Yeah. Only two of them.
That was nice.
Yeah.
Yay!
Yay. Yay. Happy birthday,
Grandma.
Oh,
say it.
Oh. Yeah, there's a trick to
it.
That's your cupcake, Mom.
Oh, I think you got that one.
Oh, the other one. The other one's lit.
Oh, I just saw some
light
from this
side. Yeah. Did you get it?
Where there's smoke, there's fire.
Oh! Yay!
Gracious, Mom.
How did you get them out?
I don't know.
You just keep blowing them.
No, I don't want to. We'll just let it burn out.
Are you done?
Yeah.
One more time.
Blow it up.
Please.
Blow it up.
One more time. Are you sure? No, one more time. Just, okay. There we go. Yay!
I heard you got it.
Or take it out. I think it's done.
That looks, wow, there you go.
Yay!
I know. Well, no, you have to count
77.
Hey, there's Jessica. Oh, she looks so excited. What could that excitement on your face be about today? I asked you a question.
Stop staring at me!
Wow, that's what all that excitement's for? I don't think the camera could hear very well. What'd you say?
I got my temple recommend.
Wow. What does that mean?
Just let me get to the temple.
Wow. Is that how excited you get for that? Wow. Okay. Okay. Well, congratulations. That's a big deal. The temple's a big deal. Okay, hold it up. Did we get a still shot? Okay, let's take a still shot.
Wow, one-handed. Wow. Nice. That's a girl going backwards.
It's called the moonwalk.
Whoa.